On today's episode of Edible English, we'll be making guacamole and homemade pita chips.
Let me say this now. Here and now, let's get this straight.
American cuisine has been influenced by our neighbors to the south, Mexico. Guacamole was first created in the 16th century by the Aztecs. Today, it has been integrated into modern Mexican and American cuisine.
Start by gathering all the ingredients you see in this picture. Tomato, garlic, cilantro, onion, lime, avocado, and salt and pepper.
For guacamole, choose a small Haas avocado that is blackish purple and firm but soft to the touch. Then chop the cilantro and dice the white onion and red tomato. For the pita chips, we'll need pita bread, olive oil, salt, and pepper.
Thanks for watching this edition of Edible English.
We'll be back in the quad next week with our guacamole and homemade chips, and hope you can join us.
If you haven't already, check out our Facebook page, English at UFSC, where we'll be posting these videos as well as any other events that we'll be having. Thanks!
Thanks! Enjoy!